So I'm currently down here at the charity festival I said I was going to. They've got some heavy rock going on down here. They've got sumo wrestling. There's all sorts of weird stuff down here. But it's a charity festival I do every single year in my hometown of Newbury. And it's quite good. It's quite a good fun. I like the fact, normally they've got a massive inflatable stage. And this year they've gone with the sort of, I mean, it's a small stage as it is, but it's made it all the more smaller by the size of my massive head. If Fisher Price don't do stages, but if they did, hashtag my first festival. Right, that's just some fun. It's not safe. I just want someone to send me.
After Tim, then it will be Chris, Peter, Zara, Sunny.
So, happening right behind me is the Scare Electrics. I still haven't found out how to say that properly. Scare Electrics live competition. And as you can see, I don't know if you can see, but there are loads of kids, but a couple of adults playing as well, who have made it to the finals. You proud people, you. So that's the end of the festival. The feedback's been great. I'm quite happy with what happened. The bands at the start were really good and then got weird. A Status Quo tribute band, I didn't realise, is actually torture. It's the same song for an hour. And then there was Aerosmith. I might be shouting. I don't know if I did have earplugs in, but I feel like I'm being a lot louder than I normally am. The Aerosmith tribute band, the guys called Toxic Twins, were amazing. I don't know who actually sung I Don't Want to Miss a Thing better, though. You'll have to decide. Me, right? You know this. So, that's it. They finished off with a covers band that, as soon as they did Black Eyed Peas, I made my excuses and left. Tonight's the Night. It's getting on. That one. This country. Yes. I think I've also hit the sun, ironically, because I've been telling people all day to apply sun cream. And, you know, constantly throughout the day, and forgot to do it myself. So if there's one piece of advice I can give you, it's wear sunscreen. And don't trust anyone with two first names. Just rule of thumb. I'll see you tomorrow.